Welcome to another round of The Distance with Nick and Travis. I'm Nick.
And I'm Travis.
And this is what's happening in the world of boxing.
Let's start with this week's highlights. Kevin the Bank Grier suffered his first career loss going up against the operator Bobby Nash.
All right, show me what you got.
Nash, huh? If you can call it that. Over in three rounds, guess you could say he broke the bank.
In other news, Danny Wheeler continues to rise up the ranks of the boxing world, racking up his 27th win,
making a total
hard out of the ring to get here, now fight hard in there and win.
The moment you've all been waiting for is finally here. Who's ready to fight? In the blue corner, Axel El Tigre Ramirez. In the red corner, Adonis Hollywood. Put your hands together for our fighters, ladies and gentlemen. The time has come.
Let's keep this above the belt and inside the ring. Ready? The fight starts as soon as you touch gloves.
They look hungry for this one, folks. The fight has begun.
Keep landing hits like that. One punch at a time.
Out of this fight yet.
Three.
don't let up. Just a few taps to open up.
Now's my chance.
One, two, three, seven.
Reed not letting his opponent bait him out, keeping his guard.
One,
Ramirez
two,
is on the mat and the
three,
crowd is going wild.
Four, five, six.
Keep landing hits like that.